I laid in my bed the other night, crying for two hours. I'm having a really difficult time. I'm like in the hardest spot I've been in a long time. Because I'm laying there with somebody I can't really connect with. I can't go another Christmas by myself.
Well, then you know what you need to do? You need to say you're not going to do that again. And it's wrong. You should be having Christmas with your boyfriend.
I know. And I'm scared to death, but I know.
When I see Shane get so upset like that, when people are in that much pain and they're not changing anything, the pain doesn't go away. I've been through it and I know there's no way around it. One way or the other, either you make up or you break up. You're due for a big conversation about this Christmas, because I think you cannot keep going through this.
Yeah.
Put your foot down and say, I'm sorry, this has to change.